Part one. Look at part one. Look at the picture. Listen and look. There's one example. What are you looking at, Sam? It's a photo of my brother's birthday party. Is he the blonde boy who's standing on the chair? Yes, his name's Tom. He's 7 now. Can you see the line? This is an example. Now you listen and draw lines. 1. Who's the girl who's sitting next to Tom? The girl's old sandwiches. Yes, she's hungry, I think. Oh, yes, that's Sally. She loves eating. Do you see this line? In the name Sally. 2. Jane is in the party. Is she sitting on the table? No. She's the woman who's standing by the door. She's my mom's friend. Oh, and she's got a baby. Look at this curly hair. 3. What's his name? The boy he's under the table? Played with the cat? That's Bill. He didn't want to sit the table and the children. Well, he likes animals more than people. That's Bill. 4. The boy who's eating ice cream is enjoying the party? Yes, that's our cousin. His name's Nick. I like his hat. That red one is his favorite. He wears it every day. That's the cousin. 5. Look at Sue. Where is she? It's wide in the garden. She's got a guitar. She got to play it. Yes, she played Happy Birthday and Will sang it. That's Sue. That's the end of the part one.